sleight of hand, conversation to create a fantasy. Okay? So, let's play with perception right now, okay? I want you to pay attention to everything I do, okay? Do me a favor, name a card, any card.
Maybe like
Queen
of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. This is the perception. Most people go for Queen of Hearts.
Really?
It's one of three cards which are chosen. But it's interesting. Do you remember me going through the deck and removing a card and placing it inside my pocket?
Yeah.
You remember that?
Yeah.
Do you think it's possible that I could have anticipated your thought? Well, I don't know. No. That this could actually be the Queen of Hearts. And what's interesting, the only technique involved now is the psychology of understanding how people think. But I'm going to have Mark name a different card. Name a different card.
Karta jakaś.
Głupi.
King of Spades.
Oh, good choice. King of Spades. Here we go. That's the King of Spades, right? Monica, can you hold your hand out for me? Put your other hand on top. Don't let go of the King of Spades. Because something interesting is going to happen. It's going to change places with your Queen of Hearts. In fact, it's already happened. That's what happens when psychology, perception, and sleight of hand come together. Now, I'm going to keep these two for myself. I'm going to take two cards. Actually, just for the sake of contrast, Ace of Hearts, Ace of Spades, all right? Now, I want you to do as I do. Hold one in each hand, move them around so you don't know which is which, all right? Okay, are you happy?
Yeah.
Okay, just hand me one. Now, without looking, which one do you think you're holding? Heart or Spades?
Spades.
Have a look. Oh, very good. All right, now hold it face down. Don't move. Do you realize I'd have to be the coolest magician on planet Earth to get that card to change while you're holding it?
I didn't believe it.
I'm glad you said that, because if I can make you think and look somewhere else, I just might be able to do a bit of tricky business, okay? Now look, I've got the Ace of Hearts, but I'm going to show you the cheater's way, how to make the switch. In fact, you might see it. So I could put this one in, and take it out if you think about it. It's kind of cheating. It's not really magic. But if I move them around like this, in fact, I don't even need the cards anymore. You've got them.
Okay.
Let me test your perception right now. Do you remember at the very beginning, I asked you to name a card. Do you remember what it was?
Yeah, Queen of Hearts.
And then Mark named
King of
Spades. King of Spades.
No way. Yeah, I have to turn it. No! How?
This is an interesting concept. It's based on Greek mythology. There's a Greek tale about the goddess Cassandra. Mm-hmm. She was blessed with the ability to see the future before it happens. Mm-hmm. But people didn't believe her. And guess what happened? The city of Troy fell. Mm-hmm. They didn't believe her prophecy. So, when I see the Queen of Spades, I see Cassandra. Okay. All right. And in a moment, you're going to choose her.
Okay.
But what makes this interesting, you're not going to believe me. Because this is the only, in fact, you can look through the deck right now. This is the only Queen of Spades in the deck. Okay? And just like Cassandra's prophecy, you won't believe me.
Okay.
Especially as I'm going to leave the Queen of Spades right here in full view. All right, so we're going to give the cards a shuffle. Mm-hmm. And the selection process now begins. Mm-hmm. I'm going to ask you to cut the deck in half.
Okay.
Right, which half would you like?
This one.
This one, okay. Now cut this pile in half. Right, which one would you like?
This one.
That one? Okay. So far, stop right there. So far, you've eliminated all these possibilities. All right, put your pile here and just cut it in half. Now, there's one thing we know with absolute certainty. The Queen of Spades can't be here.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got two and two. Which ones do you want? Okay. And the Queen of Spades is not there. Do you know why? Because it's still here.
Mm-hmm.
And if we take a look now, we've got the Three of Clubs, mm-hmm, and the King of Hearts, mm-hmm, right? King of Clubs, Three of Hearts.
Mm-hmm.
Hold out your hands for me. I'm going to put one here, one here. Listen carefully. Do me a favor, left or right?
Left.
Left hand. Okay. Give me the left hand. You know, I said you were going to take the Queen of Spades, didn't I? Because it's gone.
Yes. Oh my.
You're not going to